Newcastle Police Department's K-9 Frankie is getting new body armor. The department says stab-proof vest was donated by Vested Interests in Canines, which is a nonprofit group that supports first responder animals across the U.S. Since 2009, the group has donated more than 4,300 vests to police dogs.